Imagine a journey that takes us far beyond the familiar rows and columns of the periodic table, a journey into a realm where the very laws of physics are pushed to their limits. The periodic table, with its intricate layout of elements, is more than just a chart of chemical symbols. It is a testament to the complex interplay of forces that shape our universe. Yet, hidden at its far reaches lies a mysterious territory known as the Island of Stability, a place where even the heaviest elements might defy the relentless march of decay and offer us new insights into the very nature of matter. In the early days of nuclear exploration, scientists embarked on a quest to unlock the secrets of the atom. In 1936, amidst a whirlwind of discovery, Ernest Lawrence pioneered the cyclotron, a revolutionary device that split the atom and opened the door to a new subatomic world. It was during these formative years that Emilio Segre, an Italian scientist with a keen sense for the unknown, approached Lawrence with a request that would eventually shape the future of nuclear science. Segre asked for a few thin metal strips from Lawrence's cyclotron apparatus, not merely out of curiosity, but as a calculated step toward resolving a persistent mystery. At that time, nearly every element in the periodic table had been isolated except for one conspicuous gap at atomic number 43. While elements with 42 and 44 protons, molybdenum and ruthenium, had been successfully identified, the elusive element with 43 protons remained missing. When scientists finally managed to produce it in minuscule amounts, they named it technetium, a term derived from the Greek word for artificial, underscoring its man-made origins. Its fleeting existence, characterized by an extremely short half-life, highlighted the inherent instability that tends to afflict heavier elements. As researchers pushed the boundaries further, striving to synthesize ever heavier elements, they encountered an inherent obstacle. Beyond a certain point, adding more protons and neutrons would normally result in a nucleus too unstable to persist. In conventional wisdom, as atomic weight increases, the internal repulsive forces among the positively charged protons overwhelm the attractive strong nuclear force, leading to rapid decay. Most elements heavier than uranium disintegrate within fractions of a second, their nuclei unable to withstand the overpowering electromagnetic repulsion. However, a visionary chemist named Glenn Seaborg dared to challenge this notion. Seaborg proposed that there might exist a special region among the superheavy elements, a region where, if nuclei were constructed with just the right numbers of protons and neutrons, they could achieve a surprising degree of stability. This revolutionary idea was rooted in the nuclear shell model, which envisions the nucleus as a layered structure, much like an apartment building, where protons and neutrons reside on distinct floors or shells. In this model, just as a building becomes more secure when every room on a floor is occupied, a nucleus becomes exceptionally stable when its shells are completely filled, a phenomenon marked by what scientists call magic numbers, such as 2, 8, 20, 28, 50, 82, and 126. When both the proton and neutron shells are fully occupied, a configuration known as double magic, the nucleus attains an extraordinary stability that defies the typical rapid decay seen in superheavy elements. This theoretical island of stability suggests that under the right conditions, superheavy elements might persist long enough to be studied, even if they exist only as a few atoms created in a laboratory setting. The practical challenge of synthesizing these superheavy elements is formidable. Creating them requires immense energies, precision engineering, and a deep understanding of nuclear reactions. In state-of-the-art laboratories around the world, scientists use advanced particle accelerators to slam together lighter nuclei, hoping that the resulting collisions will fuse them into a heavier, more stable nucleus. Yet these atoms, often produced one at a time, exist for only milliseconds before decaying into more stable forms. Detecting and analyzing such ephemeral particles demands not only cutting-edge technology, but also extraordinary persistence and ingenuity from the research teams involved. Imagine the implications if we could produce these stable, super-heavy elements in quantities sufficient for detailed study. Such a breakthrough would challenge our current understanding of nuclear physics and could lead to a profound re-examination of the forces that hold matter together. The properties of these elements might be completely alien compared to those we encounter in everyday life. They could exhibit behaviors that defy conventional wisdom, metals that might be liquid at room temperature, superconductors that conduct electricity without resistance, or materials that combine extraordinary strength with lightness. The potential applications of these discoveries are staggering. New types of nuclear reactors, energy storage systems with unprecedented capacity, and even materials that could revolutionize aerospace engineering and quantum computing. Beyond the laboratory, the discovery of stable superheavy elements would have far-reaching implications in astrophysics and cosmology. The processes that forge elements in the hearts of stars and during the explosive death of supernovae are intimately linked to the formation of matter throughout the universe. By studying these exotic nuclei, we could gain insights into the life cycle of stars, the evolution of galaxies, and the very origins of the chemical elements that make up our world. It might even offer clues about the behavior of matter under extreme conditions, a realm where our current theories of physics are pushed to their breaking points. The theoretical framework behind the island of stability is as elegant as it is ambitious. Picture the atomic nucleus as an intricately designed apartment building. In a small building like that of lithium with only 3 protons, the strong nuclear force easily overcomes the repulsive electromagnetic force, keeping the nucleus intact. But as we build larger and larger apartments with more protons, the repulsive forces become harder to manage. Seaborg's insight was that if we could fill the rooms or shells of this apartment to their maximum capacity, the internal harmony might just tip the balance in favor of stability. In cases where both the proton and neutron shells are completely filled, a double magic configuration, the nucleus might become a veritable fortress against decay, existing in relative isolation, even in the turbulent realm of superheavy elements. This pursuit of understanding and harnessing nuclear stability is not merely an academic exercise. It is a testament to humanity's unyielding curiosity and our drive to explore the unknown. Every experiment in high-energy physics, every fleeting atom synthesized in a laboratory, is a step toward unraveling the profound mysteries of the natural world. With each discovery, we challenge the limits of our knowledge and open up new possibilities for technological and scientific breakthroughs. As research continues, laboratories around the globe are focusing their efforts on elements with atomic numbers 119 and 120, and theoretical models even hint at the existence of an element with 126 protons, a prime candidate for residing at the very center of the island of stability. Although these elements might exist only for the briefest of moments under current experimental conditions, their fleeting appearances carry the promise of stability far beyond what we have ever witnessed. This promise drives scientists to refine their methods, build more powerful accelerators, and develop increasingly sensitive detectors, all in the hope of capturing the elusive signature of a stable, superheavy nucleus. In a broader sense, the quest for the island of stability encapsulates the spirit of scientific exploration. It is a journey that transcends the boundaries of the periodic table and touches on fundamental questions about the nature of the universe. What are the limits of matter? How do the forces that govern the tiniest particles relate to the grand structure of the cosmos? And what untapped potentials lie hidden in the unexplored regions of atomic stability? These questions inspire not only the scientists in the lab, but also everyone who gazes up at the night sky and wonders about the forces that govern our existence. In the end, the pursuit of stable superheavy elements is more than just a scientific challenge. It is a profound exploration of the unknown, a quest that embodies the very essence of discovery. It reminds us that the boundaries of human knowledge are not fixed, but ever expanding, driven by our collective desire to understand the world around us. Today, we ventured into the mysterious realm of the island of stability, where superheavy elements defy expectations and challenge the laws of nature. In this fleeting world of nuclear physics, every discovery expands our understanding and fuels our drive for innovation. Thank you.